Commissioning time. We got a team leaving for Africa, and I'm going to ask them to go ahead and make their way. And as they're coming forward, I want to share with you something you may not know. Every Wednesday morning, as pastors, we gather and we just pray over you. We pray over our church. We pray for our pastor and for each other. And one of the things that we really talked about the last couple weeks is just letting the Holy Spirit move. And being open to what the Holy Spirit wants us to do. And so many times, especially in the Baptist church, that's the forgotten part of the Trinity. We talk about God, we talk about the Father, but the Holy Spirit we get a little concerned about because we might get a little carried away. But we were talking this past Wednesday about a pastor that's been pastoring for years, and he said as he left church one day that he and his wife started talking and said, there's got to be more to church than this. Amen. And so our prayer and our focus is that we will see what that is. That we won't come in and just get our ticket punched. Well, we showed up. That we won't come in and complain because things aren't done the way we want it. The music's not what we want. It's too loud. It's too soft. It's not the hymns. It's too praise and worship. That we talk about what God wants. And what God wants in our church is for us to reach people, but he wants each of us to become disciples. And so our prayer is for you. We got a great crowd this morning. It's a good day to turn over a new leaf. And so as we're praying together, as we're commissioning this team, make it your prayer and just say, God, what do you want me to do? It may be that God wants you to go on a mission trip. We had some folks in our class this morning that's one of their goals for the upcoming years to go on a mission trip. And that may be what God's calling you to do, or it may be to serve here in some capacity. So just pray and ask God to be obedient to what his call is in your life. All right, let's pray together. Nick, if you want to lead.
Let's pray. Father God, we love you. And God, we thank you for this team. God, we thank you for their willingness to give up their time, their money, and God, just to to go into Kenya, into places where people have never heard the gospel, have never seen a Bible. And God, God, we just ask that you prepare the way for them. God, begin to work in those people's hearts, even though they've never seen these people, they've never heard the gospel. God, we just ask that you prepare their hearts and begin to open them to the gospel, to the good news about your son Jesus. And God, we just ask that you keep them safe as they travel. God, give them rest as they travel, so they're prepared to go out and do work for you in Africa. And God, we just thank you for the reminder that we need to be on mission for you, that we need to be reaching people with the gospel, that we need to follow what you've called us to do. And God, if there's anybody here this morning who feels called to go on missions, God, we just pray that we provide that opportunity for them. God, we just ask that this team will see many people saved when they go, when they share the story cloth, God, and that they'll see many people growing in their faith in you through the different works that they're doing. God, we lift them up to you. We put them in your hands and trust you for their safety and for the work that they're going to do. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Let's just continue in worship.
Lord of all the earth, we shout your name, shout your name.
There is a promise of things yet to come. And there is one born for our salvation. Jesus. There is a light that overwhelms the darkness. There is a kingdom that forever reigns. And there is freedom from the chains that bind us. Jesus, Jesus.
There is a